Police were dispatched to wrong Waffle House in Tennessee. Shooting. Police dispatched to a mass shooting at a Tennessee Waffle House originally went to the breakfast joint's other location 9 miles away. Members of the Nashville Police Department listened to a dispatcher call all cars to 816 Murfreesboro Pike, which is not where gunman Travis Reimken killed 4 people before fleeing last month. A timeline and recordings published by WKRN showed that officers first responded to that address instead of 3517 Murfreesboro Pike, farther away from central Nashville on the same road. Nashville police say that officers, who received the correct address after a minute and a half, arrived at the right Waffle House at 3:32 a.m., 5 minutes after the first car arrived at the other location, which police were reportedly more familiar with and has been open longer. Michelle Peterson of the Nashville Emergency Communications Center told WKRN that the error occurred because the original caller did not know the address of the Waffle House and the cell phone could not immediately be pinpointed. James Shaw Jr. was praised with saving lives after wrestling an AR-15 assault rifle away from a semi-naked Reimken, who was captured following a tense day-long manhunt and faces murder charges. Reimken showed signs of mental illness and had his gun license taken away by authorities in his home state of Illinois last year after an episode where he trespassed at the White House. However, he was able to regain access to his weapons after they were signed over to his father.